Alright, you guys, session 28. Something along those lines. Anyway, start with a warm up. And then rock forward for 10. We're doing 4 sets of 3 today. Seconds off. Seconds up again. I have a delivery. I'll be right back. We'll open it next round. Seconds up. Now turning into unboxing as well.
I'm sure I know what it is.
Ooh, cross-up symmetry cords. Purple one, yellow one, blue one, red ones. I'll do this round and I'll do the carabiners. I gotta put my clock up. We've got four sets of 18 seconds with a 5 rep count. Make sure that back is flat. Midline. Let me get that shoulder extension work. Might just look like I'm laying on the ground, but I'm just trying to keep my spine dead flat, which is hard work. Setting up blazing pace. Yeah. second letter pancake. Oh, that's not good. Alrighty, finally. 4 sets of 6 seconds per side. Underhand grip. Go in 2 minutes. Oh, bring on the pain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I failed. All right, take another minute off.
Try that again. Ready? Set. Go. Goodness. Okay, I'm gonna call that one, but I'm overshooting a little bit. Try and get a couple minutes. Thank you, Crossover Symmetry Australia. Getting us the hookups. Next set, see if I can nail this one. That was much nicer. Shouldn't have rushed it. Two spare cords, if one of them chooses to snap, which is nice as long as it's one of those two colours. Helps a lot if you really push that shoulder. Make yourself as tall as possible through the shoulder. Seems to work heaps better for balance. Ready? Really hurts. Happy shoulders. might do for this last set, I'll do one side and then I'm gonna kick down, reset my hands and then kick back up. Because for whatever reason, transferring seems to be really painful. But going up the first time seems to be okay.
Nothing's sitting there.
Maybe I need to strap my wrist with my fancy wrist straps. But see how we go. Alright, ready. Last one. That makes much better. There you go, session 27.